At 18,000 feet, the challenge is not just to fight the enemies, but also temporary memory loss, frostbite, and pulmonary edema. Deployed in these conditions, the Ladakh scouts keep a vigil on the borders.
We were actually scouts. Offensive hamara kabhi role nahi raha. Lekin ye Kargil mein jab ye khabrein aayi to fir mobilization Ladakh scouts ka bhi shuru ho gaya, start ho gaya.
In March 1999, India and Pakistan signed the Lahore Declaration in order to resolve bilateral issues.
Bahut din dushmani ho gayi.
Yet, insurgency and attacks continued from across the border. The Pakistan government maintained that these insurgents were not related to the Pakistan army.
But for India, the war had already begun.
The enemy sitting over there was able to interdict the national highway, making the movement of vehicles very difficult.
Security ne Kargil ka station ka light off karne ke liye kaha tha.
Locals ko khatra ye tha, kabhi bhi golabari ho sakti thi.
Lekin hum janta bhi fauji ke sath ekdam chokas ho gaya, attention ho gaya apki bhasha mein kahe to.
The Indian Army took measures to preempt attack in some critical areas. One of these missions was given to Major Sonam Wangchuk in the awe-inspiring mountain pass Chorbatla.
Chorbatla, it was used as a gateway for invasions by the Ladakhi king.
As per the commander's orders, he took out a patrol to scout the ridgeline on the lookout for any suspicious enemy activity. He set up an Adam base and stationed one of the JCOs, Naik Subedar Tundub Dorje, on an observation post.
So Major Sonam Wangchuk sahab ne bola mujhe ko Tungal Nale ke top pe jaake wahan se observe karna ki us ilake mein koi dushman to nahi hai.
In the dead of the night, four men scaled the summit and by break of dawn made a startling discovery.
नीचे जान के देखा तो वहां से चार बंदे बिल्कुल चार क्या रहा था
पहले पहुंचने से उन्होंने हम कांटेक्ट करना था सर तो साहब ने बोला अभी फेयरिंग मत करो थोड़ा नजदीक आने दो
बिल्कुल आड़ लेके आराम से फेयर करना पक्का मरना चाहिए
Right then, the Adam base came upon simultaneous fire from an unseen enemy.
Diwali ki tarah lagta. Jab hum sheesh lene lagta hai, aise aankh band kar deta hai, to nazar aata nahi. Mere saath jo radio set tha, pura aise down ho gaya. Din bhar hum udhar matlab phase raha, hum char bande.
Word had to get to the others.
सिर्फ दो शब्द नीचे वाले को बात हो गया
कुछ ना कुछ करके आगे सोनम वंचू साहब को ये बात पहुंचाओ
अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग नेक्स्ट डे अराउंड 10:30 आवर्स आई वाज कॉन्टैक्टेड बाय द एडम बेस एंड आई वाज टोल्ड देयर वाज हेवी स्मॉल आर्म्स एंड आर्टिलरी शेलिंग व्हिच इज टेकिंग प्लेस रीइंफोर्समेंट विल बी रिक्वायर्ड
मेजर वंचुक्स एंथुसियाज्म वाज कर्ब्ड ही डिडंट रिसीव परमिशन टू मूव अहेड फॉर द एनिमी एंड हिज स्ट्रेंथ इज अननोन
माय बॉयज They are stuck and they don't have any officer there.
By a stroke of luck, his commander came in and paid heed to Wangchuk's situation. He granted orders to proceed.
I was ambushed by the enemy.
Hilna nahi, kuch hilega to wo pakka marega. Duniya bhar ke guli aa rahe the, idhar se ja raha tha, awaaz sunai de raha tha, idhar se ja raha hai.
firefight, which lasted for about half an hour. I lost one boy. Chavang Rigzin.
Zameen hamara hai, zameen jaise jism hai.
Ye hamari janambhoomi hai, to hum yahan pe kisi dushman ke napak irade ko kamyab hone nahi denge.
Tumhare gale kaat dega bolega to gale pesh karega. Le walon ke mein itna himmat hai abhi bhi hai.
Major Wangchuk ordered one of his men to move back to the main body and tell them of the new plan. The plan was a daring one. Despite being under fire, Major Wangchuk decided to outflank the enemy from two ends. The group split into two. He ordered Subedar Shering Stobdan to climb around the mountain, while he led the outflank from another end.
हमारे पास वो अगर आएगा तो मैं कच्चा खा जाऊंगा पोस्टकार्ड मैंने बताया सर उसी नाले से सीधा जो न चढ़ेंगे रेडियो सेट वगैरह तो था नहीं जैसे आधा रास्ते में हम पहुंचेंगे तुम लोगों की तरफ मैं टॉर्च जला दूंगा
Then leaving behind one man with the fallen soldier, he left with another, patiently climbing the mountain in the dark. The men at the Adam base were waiting for the right moment to start the climb.
We move ahead with maximum speed. The enemy kept firing at us.
रात को इतना तूफान चला था सर इतना मुश्किल हुआ था पूरा गिला हो चुका था सर सुन हो चुका था
As the third day broke over the ridgeline, Wangchuk's scouts had the enemy in sight.
यहाँ पर तो पूरा पाकिस्तान के टेन है साहब पर।
Thunderous echoes of victory resounded in the valley.
तकरीबन चार पांच पोस्ट था
वो भी पूरा मतलब छोड़ के उसके गैप से ही निकल गया
While no triumph is greater than the other, this was a decisive one.
अभी हमारे पास ठोस सबूत जो है वो अवेलेबल था
With evidence of the presence of the Pakistan army in the forward area. This win laid the foundation for many more victories that followed in Kargil. Major Wangchuk and his scouts held the Chorbatla axis against all counter-attacks for the next 14 days.